Hi. Miss Sharon. Hello. Hello. How are you, Peyton?
Good.
I remember you. You're the only one here. Really? No one else came. Yeah. I don't know where everyone else is. I mean, right? It's all new. It's all new. Okay. So we're going to start. I'm going to do a stretch and then we're going to do some stuff. Okay.
Hold on.
You have a little room that you could do the stuff in?
I do, but. My computer's dying, so I'm going to try and see if I can plug it down in the room.
Just so you have a little room. You don't need too much.
I need a room with a charger. Hold on.
So how's your quarantine going?
It's okay.
Yeah, not too bad?
No.
How's all the school stuff going? That's going good too?
It's okay.
Yeah. It's very different, right?
Yeah, it's different. I don't like it, but it's okay.
Yeah. You sound like my kids. What grade are you in? I forget.
Fifth.
Yeah, my kids are on third, so.
Can you see me?
They're not enjoying it. I could see you. And if I don't see your whole body, that's okay, because you'll be able to see mine. As long as you can see me, that's important so that you can follow along.
I can just see you clear now.
You'll be able to see me though, because I'll stand up and you'll see me.
Okay.
And I'm putting the music on. So just follow along. We're going to do a stretch, okay?
Okay.
Okay. And I'm not, nothing's on mute. So if you need me to stop or say something, just yell if I don't hear you, okay? But I'll hear you.
Okay.
I have the volume all the way up.
We will call this place our home.
One more time. Yeah.
The dirt in which our roots may grow.
And roll all the way up.
Though the storms will push and pull.
Same thing.
We will call this place our home. We'll tell our stories on these walls. Every year measure how tall, and just like a work of art, tell our stories on these walls. Let the years we're here be kind, let our hearts like doors. Open wide, settle our bones like wood. Oh, time, all the time. Give us breath, give us all, give us one. A little broken, a little new. We are the impact and capable more than we know. Call this fixer of home. With each year our comfort, slowly our pain chips away. We will find the strength and the nerve it takes to repaint and repaint. And repaint every day. Let the years we're here be kind, be kind. Let our hearts like doors open wide, settle on bones like wood. Oh, time, all the time. Give us breath, give us all, give us one. Let the years we hear be kind, be kind. Let our hearts like doors open wide, set our bones like wood. Over time, give us breath. Give us all, give us bread, give us all, give us one. Smaller than dust on this map, as the greatest thing we have, the dirt in which our roots me grow, and the right to call it home.
And flex those feet and pull those feet back. Bring our feet back to a butterfly. You're going to grab one leg up and pull it all the way up.
Clouds in my feet will not stay on the ground, you anchor me back down. I am nearly world renowned as a restless soul who always skips town, but I look for you to come around and anchor me back down. There are those who think that I'm strange. They would box me up and tell me to change, but you hold me close and softly say that you wouldn't have me any other way. When people pin me as a clown, you behave as though I wear the crown. When I'm lost, I feel so very found. You anchor me back down. There are those who think that I'm strange. They would box me up and tell me change, but you hold me close and softly say that you wouldn't have me any other way. When all the world is spinning round like a red balloon, way up in the clouds, and my feet will not stay on the ground, you anchor me back down. Standing here,
stand all left, we're gonna do our splits, our right and our left splits. We're just gonna straddle on our back and on the floor. Turn your whichever leg you like first, I'm gonna do left, squeeze my somewhere feet, somewhere
safe, it's soft and warm. I'm waiting here on a dim streetlight, orange dances around in your empty eyes. And I can see straight into your soul, feeling all so lost and out of control. Oh, oh. So if your heart tells you to, then who are you to question you? Show if the world gets you down, don't be afraid to wrestle it. Show you have your whole life ahead if you can't make a mess of it. Show if your heart tells you to, then who are you to question it?
Good. Okay, we're gonna stand up, we're gonna do some of our kicks, and then we're gonna do some fan kicks, okay? So we're gonna do our bum bum kicks. We're gonna do eight in front with the right, eight in front with the left, eight in the side, eight in the side. Looking down in the way to position.
Hiding tears of
time,
not holding back as you realize your abandonment. You're being cut aside, and I can see straight into your soul, feeling all so lost and now of control.
Five, six, seven, eight, and switch. One,
if your heart tells you to, then who are you to question it?
Four,
show
five,
if the world gets you down, don't be afraid to wrestle it.
Eight, switch other leg to the side.
Have your whole life ahead.
Two,
you're
Yes. Seven. Eight. Other leg. And one.
Who are you to question it?
Three. Four.
Hold my hand when the lights go down and you're feeling scared, but no one understands.
Go on, shake it out.
Have you ever done an illusion, Peyton?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to show you.
So it's like a fan cake, but upside down. I have to watch my ceiling. The one part of my ceiling is low. So when you go, and you go your leg up and around like that.
Oh.
Have you ever done that?
Maybe.
Do you have enough room to do that or no?
I turn this way, I do.
There you go. You have enough room. Perfect. Perfection. Okay. Let me just, I don't even know what time this class ends. Okay. We're perfect.
Perfect time. Okay. So first we're going to start out with our fans. So we're going to go point, fan. Then we're going to step and we're going to go point, fan, point. And we're going to do four on each side. Okay.
So eight in total.
Keep your head up and don't look down again. Keep
Now, I don't need to see a lot of these, but I want you to try to illusion.
So, I always do my left leg because I like, I do my right leg because I like my left split. It's like a split upside down. Use your hands on the floor. So, you're going to kick it from one side, and it's going to go all the way to the other side. Go ahead. Try it again so I can see. Go ahead. Yes! So, it's like a cartwheel, but you don't, like, lift your bottom leg.
Why can't it be a cartwheel?
It is similar to a cartwheel. Some people, when I teach them, actually do a cartwheel. So
that seems better.
Yeah. Okay. So try it again. Pick whatever leg. You can try the other leg now too. I'll try the other leg. I go step, leg around. That's it. Try to stay on that leg. So it's almost like a turn. You're turning on that standing leg. So that standing leg just rotates. Yes, better. So the same thing as a fan. When we rotate our standing leg to move, it's the same thing. We're just upside down. Okay, go ahead, try it again. Better. Try the other leg for me. So just step with the other leg. There you go. It's better to reverse it. There you go. Yes. Okay, now I want to see that one again, but I want you to try to straighten your leg out a bit. Just try to straighten that leg out a little bit for me. Yeah, that was gorgeous. Gorgeous, do it one more time, because I would say you have to do it at least twice. Two good ones. Straighten that leg. Yes! See, it doesn't matter how high it is, as long as it's straight and pointed. Very nice. Okay, so we're going to do some pirouettes, okay? You know pirouettes? We're going to do, can you do single turns?
Yeah.
Do you try double?
Sometimes.
Okay. Well, I'm going to do double, but if you think it's, I can't do double, but I'm going to say double. And if you think it's too scary in your space, then don't do it, okay? So if you think you have enough room and you think you're not going to slip and fall, go for it. So we're going to start with balances, single. Maybe do singles. I don't want you to get hurt or break anything. So let's do balances and singles because they always can get better, okay? So it doesn't matter how many we do. So we're going to do balances and singles. You're going to see my back so that you can follow me, okay? It's easier that way.
Hold me.
So starting first.
Even though I know you're leaving.
There we go.
And show me.
Plie. Two balances.
All the reasons.
Again,
it's just enough to feel your breath on
mine.
to warm my soul. Got a hole. Show me now.
Good. Now we're going to go back again. Two balances, two singles. Roll on the right side.
Give me just one part of you to cling to and keep me.
And time two. Single turn.
Everywhere you are. It's just enough to steal my heart and run, then fade out with all in
your soul. Try to double the jump. I'm not a sexy issue. Okay, ready? You're gonna try the other leg.
Please don't.
And left
leg. Let me have you just for one moment more. All I need, all I want is just one moment more. You gotta hold me. Someday you'll be returning, and maybe, maybe I'll believe it's just enough to be a shooting star, but you're never really far.
Nice pain. Sometimes I might freeze, so if I freeze, just continue to go, okay? Because sometimes the internet, I think it's overloaded with people on it.
Over the music now.
What?
It's hard to hear you over the music, though.
Oh, it is? Okay. I'll turn it down a bit. Well, you can see me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's important, right? Because you know what to do. You know the steps. Okay. So now, we're going to hold... You do planks in school and like gym class and stuff?
Sometimes.
Do you hold your plank? Okay. Well, we are going to hold our plank for a minute. You think you could do it?
For how many?
A minute. 1 minute. Can we try?
Okay.
How about 30 seconds? Yeah? Okay.
Deal.
30 seconds. I'm going to time it so I don't jip you, okay? Come on, we got to. I make all my class at the end of class or the beginning. They get to pick. Have to hold a plank. Because it gets your arms so strong. Okay, ready? And go. And I'm old, so you have to do it with me. Okay, 10 seconds in. We got 20 more. Ten more seconds. You can do it. Put in. And we're done. That was easy. Oh, see? Now you're still going. See, you could have done a minute easily. Easily. Okay, let's see.
What Miss Megan makes us do is more harder.
Oh, she does. See, I was trying to be nice. See? Because it's only me and you. Okay, so did you ever do a needle in lyrical class?
A needle is like...
It's like a candlestick?
Isn't it like this?
That's a candlestick, but we're going to do it where you put one foot down, so it's a split in the air. So you put one foot and the other foot goes up.
Oh, I've done that. Yeah.
Yes, yes. Okay. So you're going to hold that. I'm going to count to 16. So try to get your hands as close to your feet as you can. Okay? I'll put music on so it's not just boring. One, two. Try to get that leg up even high. Halfway there. 8 more counts. And come down. Good job. Put that other leg up. You gotta do both, otherwise you're lopsided. Go ahead, put that other leg up. I know you did your favorite leg first. One.
Oh, all I need,
Halfway there, eight more.
It's just one moment more. You've got a hold.
Yeah, Peyton, come down. Nice work. Okay. Let's see. We're going through so fast because it's only me and you. I'm just making sure I got all my stuff. Okay. Did you ever a layout? So you do a kick and then you arch your back. You ever try them? No. Okay. So when you're standing, we're gonna do it in two parts. So your back goes back as far as you can go.
Okay.
So you're gonna arch back like this. Okay. Yeah. And now one leg is going to kick up. So whatever leg you like. Okay. So we're gonna do it two steps and then we're gonna put it together. Okay? Okay. You're gonna go kick, down, back, up.
Okay.
Okay. So try that again. Kick, down, back, up. Good. Now try the other leg. Kick, down, back, up. Good. Now you're gonna try to put it all together where you kick and go back at the same time. I can't do it very good anymore. I used to be able to do it. So you're gonna go. So at the same time. Yes! And if it's easy to land on the floor, you can. Good, I'm gonna look at you closely. Go ahead, do it again. That's a tilt. Go ahead, do the layout. Good, try the other. Beautiful. Good. You froze, so it looked really cool. Okay, do one more on the right side and one more on the left, but I want you to think about straightening your leg and pointing your foot. Go ahead. Yes! So much when you straighten that leg. Good. Nice. Okay, so you do tilt jumps and tilt kicks?
Tilt jumps and tilt kicks.
So you kind of just did one before when you face front. Like this. And your leg goes up and you go over to the side. Yep, so that's a tilt kick. Now, I want you to try to go step, jump with the tilt kick. That's it, it's hard. So you want to try to keep those arms on a diagonal. Yes, yes! So what I want you to do is, because I can't do these, but I'll do it with you, is two standing kicks and then two tilt on the right, and then we're going to go to the left and do two standing kicks and two jumps on the left. Okay?
Wait, jumps on the left.
What?
So
the tilt jumps, yes. Two of those and then two jumps. And then we do the same thing on the left side, yes. So the more your upper body goes like this, that's why it's called a tilt, because you want to tilt your upper body. Okay. I'm going to put music on. I'll try to put it down a little bit so you can hear me. Okay. All right, so start with your right leg and go tilt kick. Nice. Stretch the foot. Tilt kick. Good. Now try to jump it. Good. Get that right arm, that bottom arm. Yes. Yes. Better. Try the other leg and kick. Go ahead and kick and big jump. Good, one more, stretch that foot, big jump. Very nice, Peyton. Very nice, very nice. Okay, let me see. I don't have leaps. Did you ever learn a cabriole? Okay, so you take ballet, right?
I used to.
Okay, so it's when you beat. So it's when you use it in a lot in Lyrical, but it's from ballet. So your front foot goes here. It's off the floor like a degage, and your bottom foot is gonna beat it. It's gonna like squish it together and do like a clap. So I go brush, jump down.
Oh.
It's hard, it's tricky. So the one leg goes here and the other leg goes to it. And it comes down, and you that leg stays there. That's it. Try the other leg. Just don't hurt yourself. Other leg. That's it. Just make it low. It's just only like 3 inches off the floor. It doesn't need to be high.
I kind of did it.
That's it.
Great no flags.
What?
I kind of did it.
Yeah, let me see. Can you turn your camera down so I can see your feet? There we go. Now do it. Yes. Yes! Now try the other. Good. Now put this, do the same thing, but do it back behind you. So put the one leg up in the back and now kick the bottom leg to it. Yes! Try the other leg. Uh-huh. Those are cabrioles. Very nice. Okay, so we're going to do two on the right to the front, two left to the front, two right to the back, two left to the back. Okay? So two in each spot. Okay, so you're going to brush that right foot and beat it. And brush that right foot and beat it. Good. Now do the left foot. Left, beat it. And left, beat it. Good. Now to the back. Right foot back and beat it up. Good. Try it again. Back and beat it. Good. Try the other leg back. And beat it. And one more time. Leg back. And beat it. Nice. Nice work. Nice work.
Oh yeah, my dad just gave me something.
Very nice. Okay, Miss Peyton, we're gonna be done for today because you're the only one here. So we just did a half an hour today, okay? So you had like a not too shabby, right? Are you gonna take more classes this week?
No, this is my only one for this week.
No, why don't you try another one? There's some ones that for 4 or 5. For your grade, you could try any classes. You know that?
No, I didn't know.
Any class at your age, you can try on. Just pop on and try it for even if you do half of it.
Oh.
Okay.
Didn't know that.
So just try the look at the schedule that's online, and it gives you the code to go into the class. Okay. Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye.